Bonjour mes amis, bonjour. 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 Mes amis, bonjour. Bonjour tout le monde. Comment ça va? I welcome you all today in our French class. Aujourd'hui c'est vendredi le 8e mai 2020. Un autre sujet, c'est dire ce que l'on fait pour se distraire. Dire ce que l'on fait pour se distraire. Say what you do to get your mind off work. What are the things you do when you want to cool off, when you want to ease off? Our objectives are: 1. By the end of the lesson, you should be able to make at least 2 or 3 sentences in French language telling us what you do in order to ease off, in order to get your mind off work. Secondly, saying what the verb so distraire means in English. Maintenant, le verbe so distraire veut dire to be distracted in English. The verb so distraire, like you have seen in our topic, simply means to be distracted. Just like the name implies, distraire is to be distracted. In other words, the things you do to get your mind off work. The question now is, what do you do to get your mind off work? What do you do? For instance, you are reading. What are the things you do when you think you have read enough? What are the things you do to ease off, for you not to break down? What are the things you do to get your mind off work? The question now is, qu'est-ce que vous faites pour vous distraire? Qu'est-ce que vous faites pour vous distraire? What do you do, or what are the things you do in order to get your mind off work? The response are, here are some of the things you can do in order to get your mind off work. Numéro 1, je danse. Je danse, like some of you like doing. You dance to get your mind off work. Numéro 2, je chante. I sing. Numéro 3, je regarde la télévision. I watch television. Numéro 4, je me promenade. I stroll around with my friends. Numéro 5, j'écoute la musique. I listen to music, like I often do. When I want to ease off, I can get my earpiece and listen to music. It helps me cool down. Numéro 6, je bavarde avec mes amis. I chat with my friends. You can also say I gist with my friends. Numéro 7, je fais des achats. I go for shopping. You can decide to go to either ShopRite and do 1 or 2 shopping, okay? Numéro 8, je fais la cuisine, I cook. Numéro 9, je fais la sieste, I take a nap. Numéro 10, je joue au football, I play football. There are endless lists of what you can do in order to ease off. Here are just few examples. Le devoir c'est, qu'est-ce que vous faites chaque week-end? Qu'est-ce que vous faites chaque week-end? This is your assignment, and it says, what do you do during weekends? We believe weekends are days we cool off, we ease off. So what are the things you do? So I would like to see your answers in our next class. Merci, merci, and merci. Au revoir.